No. Her.
Yeah.
And I was willing to explain Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, Manas Shiksha. But there are so many things to learn. Who was Raghunath Das Goswami? And how beautiful bhakti may jivan. Always engaged in bhakti, observed in Krishna pain. He always. Like Sankhya Purvaka Namagandatibi Kala Vasani Kadau Nidrahar Bihara Kadi Vijitau Chatanta Dinam Chajau Radha Krishna Gunashmati Madhuriman Dain Sammohitau Bande Roop Sanatana Raghu Jugau. Raghu means if you like to do bhajan and you like, you wish that you should have a pure bhakti, Krishna prema, especially Braja prema, like Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, then you will have to follow their activities. And their activities has been told in this shloka. Sankhya Purvaka Nam Gaan Nati Bhi. Sri Nivas Acharya, the friends of Narottam Thakur and Shyamananda Prabhu, especially the disciple of this Gopal Bhatta Goswami, he has written this ashtak. That Sankhya Purvaka Nam Gaan Nati Bhi. Very carefully, you should try to take it in your heart and to follow it and to be established in this truth. Sankhya Purvakanam. Always not less than 1 lakh men daily. No? With pure devotion and action absorbed in Krishna, weeping with tears, heart melting, and doing dandavat pranam of all the devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, of all the associates of Krishna, all the places of Lila Sthali, pastimes like Bansi Bhat, Keshi Ghat, Ram Ghat, Chir Ghat, Govardhan, Seva Kunja, Nidhuvan, all places, not less than thousands and thousands. Stand up and again, Ashtanga Pranam, Sashtanga Pranam to all. You have seen in Radhakund so many Babaji or other person, for worldly gain also, they do at one place about 1008 pranams. From where it came? Actually, it came from Raghunath Das Goswami. And then, Sankhya Purvaka Nam Gaan Nati Bhi, doing stau stuti, as he has done in Bilap Kushpanjali and others, and he has collected from Rupa Goswami all the prayers of all the places. Hours and hours. And what to take? Sometimes dry chickpeas. No rush. Nothing. Only this. No chapati. Even dry chapati. But he never took. Without salt, without ghee, butter, anything. And sometimes it was not taken. Whole night. Sometimes sleep for 24 minutes. Sometimes never. Whole night. weeping, chanting, remembering, doing pranam and observing in Krishna prem. Premanandam madhurimanandam bodhi. Always he was absorbed in samadhi. See that, oh, Radha and Krishna are playing in Radha Kunda. Sometimes in Suchi Kunda. Madhvangala and Krishna taking the shape of Brahman boy coming, and how they are making Surya Puja to Srimati Radhika, worship of Shami. Very pleasant, observed. And sometimes he is saying that, I'm serving and Radha and Krishna. And sometimes, Sarada, oh, where Krishna is there? Where Krishna is there? You have to see, oh, I was serving here Radha and Krishna, continually. And where they happen? Then began to echo. O Radhe, Brajadevi ke chalalite, he nanda suno kuta, shri govardhan kalpa paada patale kaalinde. This is the real line of bhajan. No policy, no duplicity, nothing, no
diplomacy,
no money wanting, no selfish gain, even forgetting myself where I am, when they think it there, on eternal shape which is in our, this body, that is called Siddha. Shuddha Deha. By that, always, waiting here and there. Here to take only this handful of buttermilk. Once a person came and gave a bigger leaf and some more buttermilk. So, that from where you have collected these leaves, bigger leaf? He told that from Sakhi's Thali. Oh, and he became angry. And he became in interior mode. You know, this place is called Sakhi's Thali. How it is prominent? The place of Chandravali, near to Radha Kunda. So he became at furious. That you have come from that party? You want to take Krishna from here? He came, went in internal Siddha Deha, and he forgot everything. And he took a stick and began to
chase.
But that Brahmin could not understood his real goal. And he threw out that buttermilk. How he was absorbed in this? Always observing Krishna praying. You have heard the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Cheto Darpana Marjanam Bhavaha Bhavagni Nirvapanam Sreya Kairava Chandrika Vikarnam Vidyavada Jeevanam Anandam Budhi Vardhanam Pratipadam. This is called Anandam Budhi. Sinking in the ocean of endless and deepless, bottomless ocean of ananda, always and